A ton of Elon Musk text messages just became public, and it's absolutely wild. The Twitter CEO texted him and was complaining about all sorts of distractions, how unhappy the internal employees were, and was asking Elon to knock off all of his Twitter antics. How did Elon respond? One simple sentence. What did you get done this week? That's the type of savagery and no-nonsense it takes to build multi-billion-dollar companies.